Alright, hey guys.
Just gotta wait until the bus change and then we're all set.
Alright.
Y'all ready? Are y'all ready?
Just a second.
Been ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
I'm not cutting you guys, I'm getting behind y'all.
I'm ready. How is it right now?
Aiden, hold on.
You need to.
Nishan, I'm in front of Aiden. You're good.
Red light, red light, red light. Red light, green light, green light.
You lagging.
A little bit. You guys can have me with it.
Thank you.
Oh shoot, this isn't AM. Oh, crap. I don't know what I was thinking.
Scotty, are you on push to talk?
Yes.
Well, change your shifter thing because I'm tired of hearing your background.
Sorry, I was looking at my volume. I need to turn up my headset on its volume thing. That's why it took it so long out. Okay. We good.
I forgot it was AM, James. That's why I'm coming from this. I forgot. Yeah.
Great. Guys, I gotta figure out how to get a better mic.
Six.
Go ahead.
Sorry about getting stuck behind me. This thing doesn't accelerate very well.
It's okay, Brady. I don't mind.
Brady, you are.
I need to just got my Discord.
Do you guys need me to move up?
Yeah, just a tad. Deshaun, how much FPS you got?
Quarantine around there.
Just give me a some sort of visual cue when we start to load, because yeah, CB turns off. Thank you.
All right.
Please turn off your hazards.
Can you please get in the other line, please? Thank you.
No problem. I've got spy buses related to my phone.
No, we just don't have that many drivers tonight. That's why I asked.
Oh,
so it doesn't like look like we got too many in one line. So OCD went crazy.
I'm stuck my 22.
Okay. Nishan doesn't lag. So.
Daddy, when we leave, I'll pull up a little bit. You can go around me.
Alright, I will beat my horn one time to start loading, and then two times to leave, so Brady understands. Did you copy that, Brady? Oh, I have to do it one time.
Go ahead. HS and MS, make sure you load with the handies.
Send
just
for
to let you know. Larry does have ESL for MS, correct?
That's a
40
piece.
Say again. Okay. Was that your horn, James, or
10-4?
Okay. Hold on, as in for me to stop?
No.
Oh.
I can't hear you.
You should be fine. I'll be fine behind you. You're good.
Do you hear him, 2010, or no?
Let's go.
Okay. Oops. Drivers, do not report the sounds glitching out, I already know.
43, 17, 38, 14. You alright?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
Go ahead.
I take it you crashed?
No, not that I know of.
You're not on the server.
Well, I guess I did then.
Alex, you can go in front of me. I see you up
Thank
there.
You.
You weren't gonna stop anyway.
You know he probably wasn't.
Oh, I know he wasn't. Wait, the speed he was going now.
10-3.
Who's on three tonight since Larry's not here?
She is.
Oh. She in here is the question.
15-15, 2:50 away. You don't need to put the signs up.
10-4. 14-15, 10-3. 10-3,
go ahead.
Okay, I was just making sure you're...
Yeah. I didn't see you come in, that's why. That's all.
Thanks for coming tonight, too. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Funny for Ashley 6-10-3.
At 3, go ahead.
When he gets to the high school, I'll be AFK for 2 minutes putting some french fries in the oven.
10-4.
Better bring me back. I second.
I fourth.
So much for third. Well, we all know that Zachary wanted to be third.
Yes.
Yeah. 10-3, drop it!
Go ahead. I'll be sending you a private message when I get to the high school.
That is unnecessary radio chatter. Warning number one.
Come again.
Huh?
You started saying something and then you quit.
Oh, I didn't think I did.
Alright, come on.
15 to 30 at 14.
Go ahead.
Due to the Clayton sinkhole is for my stop is Department in Clayton invalid. Can I stop there?
Let me see where. Is Department in Clayton? You can stop at Triangle in Nice Way in Clayton, both sides.
Further away.
What?
That's further away from the stop. I'm sure I would stop here because it's closer.
14, 15 to 15, 15.
Yeah.
You can also go on the street over and let them off there, and they can just cross over the grass.
Go ahead.
The houses. Oh, sorry, I was clicking the wrong push to talk button. I was saying, you can sit there and go on the next street over and let them walk through and drop them off there, like right about where you would stop on Clayton, and let them off, and they can walk through the grass because there are grass walkways next to the houses, so it's not like they're trespassing.
Hey,
1515. Go ahead.
Is it a stop in the middle of Clayton, like in the grass area?
I believe my stop is Clayton and standby for 1515.
Because if it's in the little neighborhood crossroad, you're fine. It's just in the little middle of the. It's in. Next to Orwell.
1515. I believe my stop is at Clayton.
You're fine. You can turn on the Clayton there.
Okay, where would I park?
You park on the other side.
Okay.
You know how where you normally park when you do a regular ed? You park on the other side. And instead of parking in the parking, park just like that. Perfect.
All right.
Twenty-two, 13 to 50-08.
Go ahead.
We might have to go a little bit more up since one more handicap bus got to fit behind us.
Alright, I'll move up.
Ryan, or just park right here.
2010, pull up next to 1450.
Was it changed from the one that's...
14, 15, we're waiting on one more driver.
Correction, 2.
Who's the other one? I only seen Caden.
2016 and someone else. I can't put my finger on him. Oh, 24-6.
Oh, I didn't even see him. Sorry, Scotty.
They're both on the same street, or school street.
It's finally, no one really sees me do my route anyway. It's all good anyways.
Yeah, you're fine.
10-3.
Permission to load.
Loading time's in about a minute or two. The schedule says 7:30. But yes, or less can load, yes.
I'm fifth.
.4317 back on service.
We're at the school so we can chat, right?
Yeah, as long as it doesn't get out of hand.
My bus and cable car just came in. I'm so excited.
5206 Lee, you should just crack the game and get it for free, then download the save game, which should be at the school bus and be done.
I already have a saved profile, so I don't have to download a cracked version, and I would prefer not to get a virus.
No, well, I know how to hack things.
That's a smart thing to say on video.
I don't care.
Step out for 1 second.
Scotty, you can chat at the school, but not while we're doing our routes.
Yeah, because then these 5 minutes would be boring. That I'm fine with.
What time are we pulling out of here?
No later than 35.
Time to say we're pulling out?
Schedule says 7:30.
That's some good ass coffee.
So how good way is today?
Hey dude, you can move up the gate if you like. That's what I normally do. Just don't go out of it.
Do we have permission to start our buses?
Yes, because mine is started.
Okay.
It's hot as hell. Why are y'all running up?
We're not leaving. I do this every day.
Sorry, I'm pressing my gas pedal and brake pedal, gas.
You're fine. But yeah, Alex, I need help with sounds after routes.
.4-6 to Zach. If you guys edit zones, can you please make the C2 sounds quieter? I can't even hear my own engine when we're at schools.
Oh. We can't really make them that much quieter. That's how they are in real life, they're loud.
10-4.
Stop lying.
It's fine. It's not a big deal.
Do you have C2 with Cummins in them?
What?
I lie to you not. When we had an MVP, I could hear the bus pass my house, and that's how I knew I had to run to the bus stop. Now, I can't even hear the bus pass my house.
I hear. So, okay, I gotta rant now. We have a 07 C2 with a MVP in it, and the turbo whine on it is extremely loud. I can hear it like a mile.
Yeah, the older ones are, but the ones with Cummins in, they are extremely quiet.
Yeah, they're much more quieter.
You only hear it when the engine fan, that roar kicks in.
Yeah, when you hear the engine fan, that's what that. When I hear the fan or the turbo, that's when I know, oh, that's the bus.
Yeah, but that
if I don't hear it, I assume we have a sub.
Yeah.
Well, when my driver starts up her engine, the engine, when she moves, the engine fan turns on for about maybe like a minute or so.
Not ours.
When you hear 2010, you can hear the bitch all the way down the street. That Max Force DT is like, oh, it's
so loud
when
that engine
fan
comes on.
It sounds like a fucking jet flying.
I have to go AFK for
25 minutes. I'm gonna
just
slide
up
and then keep it. Yeah. Alright. Everybody start being quiet. Yeah, like. Caden. He's gone.
Yeah,
yeah. Oh, can you, if you can, pull out the lineup? Oh, wait, you're the last bus. Never mind.
He's behind me.
Never mind.
Go ahead, Hayden.
We ain't leaving yet.
Yes, sir.
It's 7:35.
It's 34.
Go ahead.
Kanan, I'll get you for this one.
Alex, I can do it if you want. I know his route.
Alex got it.
Okay. We'll do.
Oh, we're leaving. I got sidetracked, okay?
You're lost, puppy. Sorry.
I know.
10-3, we're doing routes.
You'll be alright.
10-3.
Getting tired of these damn sounds cut now, boy.
Still do that.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
Do I have permission to make an announcement to all the drivers?
Just go,
15-15 all drivers. Just so you know, we don't do turns at corners like in CPS. We do use the little
If Nissan wants to drive that way, let him drive that way.
It's unsafe and against the law.
Well, and technically we don't have them corners in EDS. I'm surprised that's why I told y'all that y'all wouldn't do them. I never told y'all that this year. I might start that next year, but I don't know. Might as well just let him do him.
Okay.
All I ask is just that I don't get cut off.
Yeah, it sounds very safe when he does it, so.
M3,
go ahead.
Yeah, I just had a kid come up to me before I got off one of my stops, my HS, and there's a letter here that said this kid, I think it's from past elementary school because I did clean my bus before I went out yesterday, and it says he's going to hurt himself, so what do I do?
I would probably report that to the principal of the school.
10-4, thank you.
I'll have it reported to Stanley County Sheriff's Department, and I'll have one of their officers go check up on the house and see if that gets all right.
Same thanks, boss.
42-17 to 43-17.
43-17.
You go through Cheshire, Ingrams, Niceway, as well as Orwell and Clayton for your middle school, or is that for your ES?
I don't even know street names. I just do my assigned route that I've been shown, so I'm sorry.
How about, let me rephrase this. Do you do a neighborhood that's south of the high school?
For what route?
Your middle school.
Yeah, it's a triangle neighborhood.
Do you go down Clayton, the road that we closed off?
No.
Which driver does that?
I do.
10-4.
Yes, because I already covered that. I should have remembered that, or I would have told you that.
I also go down Clayton.
I do not. Personally, but I double what exactly it's like.
Well, 42,
I didn't
17.
Actually go down the road.
Okay. 38-14 or 52-06. Do any of you want to swing by the high school and pick up the regular kids that go down there? Because they're without a bus.
I just finished my route, so I can do it.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
24-06 to Alex.
42-17, go ahead.
I can do it. I'm a minute away from
a
high school.
We already got Leon.
I already have a driver on their way to the high school now.
10-4.
Is it... Go ahead and finish your transmission, Scotty.
I'm clear. Go ahead.
42-17 to 52-06.
Is it just that one street you want me to do?
No, it's a few streets. I was about to ask if you
it's
were.
It's just that area. It just kind of like you do. Just do a few stops around that area. It's, I think. What is it?
Is it Glen Clayton? Is it all three of those streets?
Cheshire, Ingrams, Niceway, Alberg, Glen, Orwell.
Here.
Can they all fit on my? Can they all fit on my handy?
Hold on. I'm gonna head back to the high school. I'll do it.
10-4. 24-06 to Alex.
42-17.
Do you want me to do those stops for MS at all for middle school, or are you fine for middle school?
I can do it. It's fine.
Okay. 10-4. 24-06 is clear.
Scotty, tone.
So,
5206 going on layover.
10-4-5206.
Forty-three seventeen. By the way, you go on Cheshire and Ingrams for elementary, if you were wondering.
Oh, thank you.
No problem.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Sorry about that.
Go ahead.
Can you notify the high school that I'm in route?
10-4, I'll relay that to entry. 42-17 entry.
M3, go ahead.
Could you contact the high school and let them know that students who take bus 2016, they'll be taking 14-15, and you should be at the high school within 2 minutes or so.
10-4.
Thank you. 5206 off of layover.
24-06 back on CD.
Thank you.
You heard my turn signal. I mean my horn, you bastard.
I honked first. I thought. Did you not hear my horn from where I was at?
No.
Oh, my bad. I thought that was the only reason why you blew up, because I already had blown it.
Nah.
You bastard. Alright, I'll take 30. Too wide.
P206 to
M3. M3, go ahead.
I am stuck on a bridge. My low skirt is not being my friend right now.
Do you need like roadside assistance or?
Yes.
Yes, 5206.
Go for it.
Which bridge is this?
It's by the globe. I went on that you know, it has that separate section where you can go straight through. You don't have to go up and down.
Yeah, I think so.
I went through that and my low skirt got stuck.
Okay, we'll see if we can get a truck your way.
10-4.
2406 to 4317.
4317 went wrong.
Right. Oh, never mind. I was going to ask if you were alright because you pulled in a handy section.
Hmm.
I'm sorry, M3, go ahead.
Roadside assistance has arrived. They're pulling my bus down now.
10-4.
15-15 to James.
Go ahead.
I gotta go AFK for like 3 minutes. What do you need? What do you want to do?
You'll make it because I'm still doing an HS run, so y'all are gonna have to wait.
10-4.
Who knows? You might still be on time.
I just now left the high school.
You might be okay.
Fifty-two oh six to all drivers. If you're gonna go over that bridge, you must be going faster than 30 miles an hour or you will get stuck.
10-4, what street is this on, Lee?
It's on the bridge.
I'm not sure of the street name, honestly.
Is it the... Okay, let me refresh my brain. It's the bridge with, like, you could go one way or the other, and it has, like, a bunch of hills.
Yeah.
Kind of hills.
Oh,
yeah,
it's
that bridge.
It's kind of, I think it's above the apartment.
I'm working on the name right now, but it's the one where it's very hilly.
4317, yeah. Taking a 1 minute break. BRB.
All right. 10-4.
I could take 1 minute break.
I could have took some of those cakes, but you wanted to be greedy.
I am greedy, okay?
Yeah, y'all greedy, not 10-3.
It's not my fault, I wanted overtime.
You guys sound like you're arguing like a married couple.
Hey guys.
This ain't nothing compared to mine and Lee's old videos.
Exactly.
Hey, Jay, how you doing?
I'm good.
Well, we used to be me, Lee, and James, all three of us.
Boy, we'd start drama for no reason.
Jan, if you want to get on, Caden needs a sub for MS.
Yeah, if you want, you can take that off my shoulder, but it's small.
That's
so,
Alex,
okay,
you
know,
do it. Will you take it?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay, awesome. Bus.
Never mind.
Bus number 2016, thank you. Whoever called me, go ahead. Was that you, Brady?
Yeah, I was gonna volunteer to take it, but never mind.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I can park like this today.
Open up them doors, Zach.
Okay.
Hey there, how you doing today?
Good.
Oh, okay. Just want to say hi. Goodbye.
Oh.
Back here.
42:17 to 38:14.
Go ahead.
This is about something else. Did you say you were gonna do something today that you messaged me about?
I was, but James wanted to do it till Monday.
Okay.
So we're gonna do it Monday.
Crashed.
I thought you did that intentionally.
Me too.
Nope. I got out my bus, and as soon as I hopped in, crash. Guess I was too big.
Okay,
for
okay, 42. Bye, crap.
Bye, 42:17 to 14:15.
Go ahead.
How's your route coming?
Pretty good. I just finished. All right. Oh, God.
24:06 to 14:15.
Go ahead.
How long will he be waiting here at the what the very?
Is there any possibility you could be considered a late bus just for today?
We'll wait. We don't have to leave here till 55.
Oh, we'll be fine.
Go ahead, Jay, and my bad. I didn't mean to cut you off. I thought you just responded.
That's okay, so y'all can start loading.
Oh, no, you're fine. I was just
going to
cut
you off.
I'll race you.
I'm not. No racing on my watch.
Hashtag code? Question mark?
15:15 to 50:08 and...
50:08, go ahead.
Just gonna move forward a little bit. Y'all don't need to move forward as well. You can just stay there.
Okay, 15:15.
14:15 to 42:17 and 38:14.
Go ahead.
I know how you're not gonna get stuck on Clayton.
How?
Just don't go on it like trying to pull on the street. Go towards when, let's say if there was a turning lane there, like you know we have the curves around here that has its own little turning lane. Try doing that on the street. You can get on the street without having to hit the bump. Just pull off to the,
okay.
In the grass.
I think we're still going to try to fix it though.
Well yeah, fix it, but for now we can go on and just reopen it. Just tell drivers don't drive right there on it.
I'll consider it.
Don't drive on the tip of the road where it's hanging off the sidewalk.
Okay, we'll see what we can do about it. 4217 needs a bathroom, so I'll be right back.
Nothing's funny about that, Hunter.
Scotty, calm down.
Sounds like his bus needed a bathroom.
Just had a leak, just a little bit of oil.
Yeah. 2016 goes in the front, correct?
Yes.
JN, you cheated, and I'm telling, and you're getting a code.
JN has done nothing wrong. 2213, don't need a move up. Thanks, JN, for covering for this middle school.
34.
What? The dictator?
Hello there, 3814. See, he's not even in his bus. He's too dusty. Hello, 2010.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Really well today. I'm excellent. Thank you.
You like this summer weather?
Oh, I sure do.
Why do I feel like that's Alex talking?
That is Alex.
I knew it. I was like, Deshaun does not sound like
oh,
that.
Oh, you said Nish.
He said 2010.
I said 2010.
I was taking my earphones out because they were in the wrong way, and I thought I heard the
2 as in 42, so I was like, oh, that's me.
Alex, meet Jesus, okay?
You knew that a long time ago.
5206, release the brakes.
I'm gonna start loading.
24-06 to 4317. 2406 to 4317.
Oh, sorry, script hit. 4317, good.
You know your reds are out and we're not supposed to use reds, right?
What? My reds are out? Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry about your bus getting. Yeah.
Don't destroy the bus now, Connor. I like that bus. Thank you.
Trying not to.
Let me know when we're allowed to depart.
It's under a minute.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, with that being said, ESOLs can start making their way up. In fact, we can just leave. It's 10 seconds.
Alex, do ESOL go first, or do I go first?
ESOL first, boss goes first, then you.
Okay.
And then.
Ready, go.
4217.
1515, please depart.
Have to take a sub for the filter.
Alright,
this bus is kind of running hot.
Okay.
So we need to get the hell out of here before I start leaving.
Okay. He's new to a 3814.
Right? I know. I ignored it. You're fine, Hayden.
What did I do wrong?
You were supposed to stop, but you're fine.
Okay.
Go ahead, Nishan. It's your turn.
Just say FYI, Hayden, when we pull out, we go one by one, so a handy bus, then a regular, then a handy again.
Okay, I see.
I'm gonna wait till y'all clear out the school because this bus is running way too hot to be waiting. So I might be sitting here at the middle school for a second.
I mastered that yesterday.
Whoever's behind me, red light. Green light.
1415 to 4217.
4217, go ahead.
I'm gonna open up my engine for a second. I'm gonna open up the hood just so I can let it air out for a second.
Affirmative. 4217 to 2016.
2016, go ahead.
What were you going to the back of the MS for? Did you need to check on something?
10-4, I need to handle something on my bus real quick.
Great. Got it.
Alright, that's cool enough. I closed it. God damn it, Peach and I fucking hate it. Or Peach and Paul, whoever just called me down.
Lee!
Holy!
What the hell?
Whoa, okay, no, that's extremely illegal. You just went.
Is that a code? Dire?
Definitely.
Went right
code.
Through me.
Jesus, chill out. Everybody, stop talking at once.
Sorry. What the heck is happening?
4217 to 5206.
Alright, everybody just stop talking about it. I don't want to hear.
There's no one behind the wheel. The bus is full throttle and there's no driver. He's off the road.
Oh, he's glitched then. He's not
on
his computer.
Alright, never mind then. Disregard that.
That's kind of bad. There's students on that bus.
There are. 4217 to 5206.
Hello, I'm on voice on my phone.
Your bus.
I'm on voice on my phone and my keyboard literally just froze because Petchen freaking called.
Yeah. I know. I had to turn up my sounds and everything.
I couldn't even use my push to talk button.
Wow.
Disregard that code. We're not going to call them for it.
Sorry for that. It's
okay.
Yeah, because Peachin called me while I was sitting at the school letting my bus air out. Or letting my engine air out, so.
Jesus.
Alright, children.
I'm all the way at the end.
Y'all are going to get off the bus
so far,
as
though.
Fast as you can today.
Alright, I'm getting back on my
running
computer.
Hot. I cannot. Let y'all just sit there and take y'all sweet ass time on my bus. Thank you.
I got a little triggered there.
12.
Alright, 5206 is back.
Good, good.
M3,
go ahead.
Just to let you know, I just deafened my microphone for railroad, but I am back on the CB after that railroad. I'm back in service.
10-4.
Instead of having
15-4-2-17.
4-2-17, go ahead.
How come I've got two handy east of routes on the same neighborhood, speed as I?
Somebody's not doing the right route then.
Yeah, to the D-way.
I'm falling.
I believe. Let me. Okay.
It has you on,
okay. We will. We'll look at it. Okay. Calm down.
I'm trying to figure this.
Alex can handle it. We'll figure it out.
Probably just a little mistake.
4317
M3. M3, go ahead.
Yeah, my brakes are stuck on my steering wheel, so I'm not able to move. I'm able to go like 5 miles an hour down the road, so until I get that problem fixed, I'll be AFK.
10-4.
Yeah, Brady, we might need to change your route. Or one of you, I might have to change your route.
Change when the handicap bus is out, leave Brady's route alone.
Yeah, because you guys are going through the same neighborhood, and that shouldn't be happening. Yeah,
maybe 5 has a wheelchair student.
Yeah, that's
here. Refresh.
Yeah, but a wheelchair student.
A wheelchair student can't ride your bus.
No, wait. When do you go down? I know I have you all going through that same neighborhood once. Lee, do you do that neighborhood that we're talking about for ES, the one by the lot?
No, I don't do. I do that for MS.
MS.
Yeah, I do.
All of you going there?
I go there for MS. It's on my route sheet.
Alex made a big boo boo.
I did. I must have.
You had to.
And I would prefer to keep it because it took me forever. Because you told me
you can move 5.
No, you do that for high school. Never mind. Talk about the one you do for high school.
Oh, high school, I do, the Brown neighborhood.
Yeah, the one next to the lot.
Yeah.
That's what I was talking about.
2010 to James.
Do you have to change that?
Have you left the school yet?
We left the school, yeah. I'm on my way back to the lot. I'm about to park this in the bay because this bus is running hella hot on this.
10-4.
Right now, I got it managing a, enough temperature just to get the switch back to the lot so it's not like overheating.
5206 to 4217.
4217, go ahead.
I'm on, bro.
Do you have to change that?
I won't have to change you, but I'll have to look over 1515s and 5086 routes because they do conflict.
Okay, because I was about to say that route is extremely short, anyways, and I don't like it.
5008 to Pumpkin. Remind me that I need to talk to Connor after this.
What one?
Starter 5.
She's not on right now, but I'll let you know.
I know, I'll just shoot you a message.
Don't forget, we have to have that. We have to. Brady, after routes, can you go to Alex's office with me and him?
Yes, sir.
Where do I go?
I'm confused.
You already know about it, Zachary. Zachary and James already know. It's about the communication.
Oh.
24-06-24-217.
Thank you guys for watching, and yeah.
4217, go ahead.
Thank you guys for watching.
I think there was a conflict on 1515 routes and